He's gonna strike this guy out. Hey, after that, he's gonna strike this guy out. Wow.
What's good, YouTube? This is gonna be the start of my baseball vlog. This is day number one. This is January 11th. This is the second day after winter break of coming back. We had practice yesterday and stuff like that, but I didn't get time to like record none of that stuff because we were just trying to get back into it. But now today is day number two, January 11th. We got less than like 17 days until game day. Our first game is January 29th against Wake Tech Community College. I am a baseball player at Federal Tech Community College. I'm a JUCO Bandit. Yes, I am a JUCO Bandit. Last year, I was here. This is my second year here. So last year, I was a freshman, a COVID freshman. This year, I'm a freshman in the field, sophomore in the classroom. And I'm a pitcher and outfielder, you know what I'm saying? So I'm a two-way. Last year, I pitched in like five games. They helped me out last year. It was kind of messed up, but it was all cool. I pitched in like five games, had 12 Ks, and allowed like one hit off me the whole season. I played out for like three times, really didn't get to shine that much. But this year's my sophomore year, so hopefully things go a little better for me and stuff like that as I got older and mature, understand the game more, stuff like that. So like now I'm gonna talk about the vlog. I've been getting recommended the whole fall. Pretty much do my vlog and stuff like that with my teammates and all that stuff, because I have another YouTube channel where I actually ride horses and stuff like that. So they was like, bro, go ahead and start a vlog, like record this, dog. Like what we do every day, we can get like views and stuff like that. So it was like, bro, you start a vlog, we can go up. So I decided to go ahead and start me a vlog, something new, something fresh and stuff like that. I'm currently in Fayetteville, North Carolina. That's where my school is. We're in Fayetteville, North Carolina and stuff like that. We finna get started with our day in a few, honestly. It's probably like 8 o'clock right now. Me, my boy Dre, and my boy Leek, and my roommates, we got class around like 10. So like now we're just chilling in the apartment. I just woke up. So I started making a video and stuff. So we finna get out with our day.
I'm gonna be with Dre, but I had a day. It's my boy, half day. Half day is one of our infitters and outfitter here at Federal Tech. He's new here. He's coming from like Texas. He comes from my JUCO at Rangers. So like now he's my roommate. It's my boy right here. One of my best friends back home. My boy Lee. He's from Durham too. He's from the same area I'm from. We both from Durham, North Carolina. Some Durhamites. He's like my best friend from high school, middle school, and all that. He won our outfitters at FL Tech and stuff. So you see those the guys. These are pretty much, you're gonna see them in the video pretty much every day throughout the whole season. Like these are my best friends right here. And then we're finna start up. We got class at 10. So we just chilling like what? 8, 9 right now?
Like 9, 10, bro.
Yeah, we probably finna get out in a minute because he like get places early. He good, man.
Hey, what we say, man? Watch this video, man. Like and subscribe. Get those subscribers up, you feel me? Y'all got only 8. Hey, can you cuss on here, bro?
That's my shit.
Hey, look. Whatever video y'all want to see, man, drop it in the comment. We're going to do it for you.
Yeah, man. He feel like you see him, man. He a big Braves fan. This man from the A, man. Atlanta, baby, bro. He ain't from NC like us. He ain't an NC, baby. He from the A.
If you from Atlanta, y'all already know, man. Go on, like, and subscribe, man. All my Atlanta boys tap in.
And he happy, man. Them little suck-ass Georgia Bulldogs won last night. Man. It's like, nah. I was going for it, though. I was going for Georgia. I'm not going to lie. I wanted the underdog to win this game, bro. I was getting tired of Bama.
I was watching that shit, bro. There was some bullshit going on. I said, Georgia
got to
win that bitch.
Yeah, bro. Like, after a while, Bama started doing stuff. And I was like, bro, there's no way, like. So but before the game even started, I was kind of going for Georgia. I was getting tired of Bama and just keep going back to back to back. Even when they weren't that good this year, I was still like, how the fuck? It's all good. But we finna just go ahead, man. Start up. I wanted to show my boys, man. I'm gonna hit you when we get in the car, man. Hit you when we get in the car. Yes, sir.
Now I'm in half day off of the class. Work out of 10 to 10:50 class. I got yoga, he got math. We finna go there, get out, probably get some food, and come back to the spot, chill to the practice. Coach didn't send out a plan yet, have it, bro?
Hell no.
Damn.
Oh, yo, we gotta be there at 3.
But that's for a meeting, though. But he gonna send out a plan because we all got to be there for, like, positioning groups again.
You doing group shit, eh?
I think so. I gotta go with the, I think I might have to go with the pitches. I don't know yet.
Why do you folks don't never get the fuck out of the way, bro? Oh,
bro. Come on.
Oh, you just she digging on her fucking nose.
Dirty. Well, so y'all know, this is, his name is Dre. His name is DeAndre, but we call him Half Day. So when I say Half Day, I'm preferring to Dre. So my boy Half Day just turned 21 January 4th, a few days ago. So we turned now, man. We came back. My boy Bit, 21. I'm finna turn 20, like I said earlier. This shit crazy. We gonna get copyrighted for this. So now me and Half Day at school. I'm finna show y'all. I'm trying to show y'all the campus just a little bit. School, man. This is a little bit of the school. We gotta go to this. I built like right here for school and stuff like that. But yeah, it's like a little bit of school. Nice little campus for a JUCO, bro. If I get time, I'm gonna show y'all around the school a little bit more. Boy, this would be a community college. It's pretty nice, I promise you. I wish they had like on state like campus. Like on state campus, right? That should be nice too. Okay, it's good, nice, yeah. Now we gotta try to find a parking spot.
Shit, they got the money they got now. Put the dorms on this bitch. I just think.
I don't think they really thought about it for like. Cause really, we only person that's really needed is the athletes. I mean, people down here is from Fayetteville that go to the school.
Yeah.
Like, the only people that's traveling from out of state is us. Cause we got kids like from Florida, Atlanta, you know what I'm saying? All over Michigan. We had some kids from Texas and stuff. Like, so we really only need on state for like us. Baseball. Really, the only baseball team, cause baseball team, the only people that get people from like out of state for real. I mean, you get a few people on a basketball team and probably like two people on a volleyball team, but that's about it.
Man, it's freezing out here, dog. January in North Carolina is not fun. But it's freezing. I don't even know what it is right now. But I'm gonna show y'all my little ski bag of class.
Where you
feel,
right?
My class, like right here.
It's in the same building.
Your building over there.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. You got on Half Day. I like that puff you got on, my boy.
Man, I gotta walk in this.
Cold shit. I'm talking about my class. I don't even know where my class at. Yeah, my class might not anywhere. No, we just trying to find class, bro. I don't even know where my class at, bro. Be honest, I know like 641. I'm trying to find that junk. There you go, 642. So I don't know, bro.
We on the
kitty
highway, bro.
Yeah, bro. I don't know, bro. So me and the Half Day like the first people in class. I mean, hit. His class down that way, bro. I'm the first person here, but there's nobody even in my class, bro.
What time is it happening?
9:50. Class started at 10, and I'm here at 9:50. So I'm here pretty early. I'm waiting on my teacher and the rest of the students. I don't know where nobody at. I hope that she ain't canceled when I read my email. But nah, just gotta wait. Just gonna be waiting.
2 hours later.
All right, man, so we still waiting, but Zach done pulled up. This is one of the guys on the team too. Talk to him, Zach. Talk to him.
Where you from? Where you play and all that? Let him know.
From Chicago. Play second base.
Man, you think I can run up this wall?
Nigga, what?
You think I can run up that wall, bro?
No.
Like from the side, like run up that bitch. Nah. Hell nah. Nigga, say I won't.
You won't.
Yeah. He did hit it though. That's the crazy thing about it. He low key did it though. He did though. But
everything's been tightened up.
Hit
it. You said what? Alleged tightened up out this shit.
Man,
yeah, Zach, he's one. He's a freshman. He's one of the freshmen this year. FATL with me. He's one of our infielders, our second base, and shortstops, and stuff like that. So we both taking yoga. That's, yeah, I guess that's good. I got one of my teammates in there with me. But we just out here waiting, bro. Our teacher's not even here. We the only two here.
I don't know.
You know what I'm saying? Nobody's here. We waiting on the whole class and plus the teacher. Hey, at least the black kids got here first. I mean, shit. I don't know.
2 hours later.
Still waiting. Teacher's still not here. What time is it now, bro?
9:57.
9:58, whatever. We still waiting, bro. I've been here since like 9:40. But we got some of the other guys on the team. We got Mr. Captain, Reese Woody. Where you from, Wood?
Jacksonville.
Jacksonville, Florida. We got the captain pitcher. Where you from, Watt?
Georgia.
He's from fucking New Hampshire. Cole,
I'm from
boy,
Charlotte.
My boy Cap, aka Cap. Cole Lasher came tiny as hell. Cole is swole as shit now. Swole as hell, so I call him Captain America. He kind of remind me of Cap. He looks like Cap a little bit. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, well, teacher just pulled up, so I'll hit you up after class.
Hey, how you doing? Can I get a bowl? Can I get white rice? Black beans? Yes. Can I get chicken?
You know what I'm saying? Got me a little chicken, bro. Real good, real good. Got practice around 2. Got to be at the field. Probably gonna get out. We probably gonna leave around 1. Got to field around 2. Got hit and work. And then I gotta hit, work with the outfielders, and go work with the pitchers. Gotta try to get back on track. I've been gone for a minute, so kind of behind. But I'm gonna start, baby. Star's gonna shine.
Camera on.
That's
real.
We do body shots,
goddamn.
That's
I got beat with the same time as Dre. I'm in group 1.
You with us?
Yeah, you with us too. Group 2.
Y'all got beat at 2. I don't even
know. Yeah. You in group 1 too, nigga?
Yeah, I know. I had to goddamn look at the goddamn practice plan though.
Hey, so in between them gaps, is we practicing or giving the meeting times?
We gonna practice the meeting? I don't know, bro.
We got our practice first, then it's the meet, and then the next group's practice.
Can you say meet at first base dugout? So that's start of practice. That's when we get our shit out of the way.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, we practice first. I know that.
I don't know, bro.
All our groups is 1, 3, 4.
Listen, bro. This is my third day out here. I don't know.
We know
more. I don't know.
Bro. Second hole, one for the camera one time.
Hold on, hit it, gun. Hit it, gun. Hold on. Come back. Yo.
Well, okay, Lee, hit the door. That's why I hate being tall. I can't compare. You feel me? Like, I'm clumsy as hell without even goddamn trying to be, because my shit got so low. Like, think about that shit, you crab legs, goddamn shrimp in that motherfucker. What we get? Goddamn chicken.
Bitch, you got chicken. Hey,
you got chicken. Hold on. Explain it though.
Can I say that shit was good, bro?
Hey, look though. Talk about, explain the Taco Bell chicken shit.
Nigga, you said I want Taco Bell chicken wings.
Yeah.
Taco.
Yeah.
Taco Supreme.
Yeah.
Quesadillas, nigga.
Yeah.
Taco Bell chicken wing. That shit don't go together, bro. You know that shit gonna be nasty.
Bro. But it's like, how can you fuck up chicken wings?
Bro, what the fuck, nigga? American Deli Wingstop, nigga.
That shit probably not even got
it. Wings good at Wingstop.
That shit probably not even
Wingstop. Bro. American, damn it. We ain't stop adding.
Now we in the car on the way to practice. We got
Dre and Lee with me, man.
I gotta get some goddamn shades. I'm finna come out there build some Ray-Bans.
Yeah, I guess we finna go get some bangs. I don't really drink bangs like that, but they tell me to go ahead and try a bang out, man. So I guess
you want monsters. That's why.
Yeah, I drink monsters, bro. Like I like the mango loco.
I can watch you have some
energy. Yeah, I like the mango locos, man. The mango locos bust. But yeah, we finna head to this field. We gotta be at the field like at what? What time we gotta be at the field too? Yeah, so we head to the field now. It's 1:05. So we're gonna get there a little early. It's always good to be early. That's how you get a good name. Get there early, man. Don't be late. I'm gonna go cop me a C4. I don't really even drink sports drinks.
I cop me one of them bitches today, man.
What, man? What you got to say, bro?
Man, you fucked up.
Yeah. Field now, man. We at the field. We at beautiful JP Ritter Field, man. They got my boy Dre. What's good with you, dog? Yeah, that shit hard. Talk to him, Jay. This is our boy Jay. Yesterday was Jay's first day. Yeah, I'm starting to vlog, man.
For the YouTube. What going on, vlog? Yeah. It's your boy Buck in the Cut.
Yeah.
Know what it is. We out here at Fayetteville Technical Community College about to ball out this year.
Yeah. I already know. Yesterday was Buck's first day. He a transfer too. So Buck was one of us. He with us now. He with us. He won the game. He with us. He with the three amigos. Now it's four of us. Yeah. I'm finna get this started up, man. It's kind of cold. I don't know. Who's that? Hey. Hit it, Brucey. Hit the gritty, Brucey. Hey. Yeah. And we here. Yeah, JP, man. Oh. I'm late. This is what we call home right here, man.
Star! What
up? We got Brother Stars here. Wait, say what up to the vlog, Stars.
What up? Why the field look so green and brown?
I'm saying, field look good, man.
Looks amazing.
Nah, man. Strong fit. It's fit, man. Like, it's doing nice as hell. We in the bullpen with the pitchers and the catchers.
Coach just started doing this, man. Yeah, I hope you were not vlogging.
What?
How are you?
Vlogging what?
Over here.
Nah, I just got here.
Are you recording?
Yeah, now.
It's changed.
No, I just got over here. I ain't seen nothing. Hello, Rich. Tell her, bro. This is my little dog right here. Y'all can probably see Rich around, man, in the future for sure. Big on you prospects right now. Kids probably want to talk. I have no idea. Probably grays and stuff, and the blue ones. You get the green. You got a green one?
The green one's in there.
Get the green, gray, blue, I think. I don't know what you're doing, though. I don't know what you're doing. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. But yeah. You got those tunes out here.
Up in your
tune stuff.
But you're gonna start with your hands on out in front, and all you're doing is
yes, sir, Mo. You vlogging?
Yeah, man. I might as well start it up.
Yeah,
Tony kept telling me to start it up, bro, so I'm starting it up.
Start it up. I got a tripod. I'll bring it.
You do? Bro, I might need that for real. There you go, Coach Red. Greatest coach in JUCO baseball, man.
Facts.
Yeah, facts.
Facts. Let me let him see my whole face.
Facts. Let him know. Always dripped out, man.
Yeah,
man. This is home. Right here in Fayetteville. Hold on. It's my boy right here. Mike! What you doing, man? You ain't doing nothing, bro. You ain't working. Look at him. You ain't working, MJ. You see your boy got a natty last night, man.
Hell yeah.
They ain't do nothing, bro. He barely got in like that. and dirty.
So I got a question. Is the YouTube channel started already?
So I got a horse channel already, so I'm starting. This is the first day of the baseball vlog, bro.
But there is a channel.
Yeah.
All right, I'm about to subscribe.
All right,
we need a million subscribers by the end of the day.
Oh, yeah? That's going to be a lot.
We need 55,000 likes first video. Ugh. No dislikes.
Bro,
you taking beats on the field?
Yeah, man, I got a little vlog on, guys.
Bro.
What you got to say, Tony?
You know, like, it's a good day because, you know, when you look at the sky, there's no clouds, so it's not going to rain. You know what I say?
Yeah.
But... roll it to you, and you're just gonna move your hand, cause
just like this.
Well, have it out front.
Okay.
Cause when you block in a regular game, bullpen, whatever, everything's gonna follow your hand.
I told you, man, this kid right here is great.
So wherever I roll it, just
my boy getting that work in, man. My boy's 12. He out here getting that work in still. That a boy to Rich. What up here? My boy. What you got going?
Shut your ass up. Hate that.
Why don't El do that?
Oh. What's up,
brother?
What the fuck? Get down over here, little Rich.
Some reverse throws.
You trying to get your velo up, man?
Yep.
Right, oh boy. Let me know how old you is, Reggie. Where you from and stuff?
I'm 12. I'm from Hope Mills, North Carolina.
What you do, bro?
Play baseball.
What team you play for?
I'm going to play for the Padres scout team.
What position you play, bro?
Middle infield, mainly shortstop.
Oh boy. Kid is going to be a problem in the future, I'm trying to tell you now. Kid is a future star. Kid definitely out of high school is getting drafted. I'm letting you know now. If he stays healthy, he's getting drafted. That boy is nasty. This is the locker room. We can't really be in the locker room or hanging out that much because of COVID, but we can just come in like for quick seconds. Hey, what's up? Hey. You look good. Yeah, this is the locker room, man. It's my locker right here. I'm saying, right when you come in, you see me, I'm right here. Got another locker room. Oh, we're on the way. Little locker room tours, coaching office. Laundry room, film room. We watch film around here. We got our training room. Players get hurt. That's like a training room. I have no idea where the light is for this room. Wait, I feel like this is it. Yep, here we go right here. And this is the other side of the locker room. This is like both our players are on both sides. So some of my players are on this side. We got showers, bro, but I don't think nobody takes showers in here, bro. I don't know. I have yet to see anybody take a bath or anything. It's the same thing on the other side. It's like that, but this is the other locker room side and stuff. So I'm gonna turn this light off, because I don't know, it's supposed to be on. But yeah, man, this is JP. This is day two. This is our second day getting at it, bro. Yesterday was pretty smooth. So let's see how the day goes. Yesterday was great. So the intensity of the first day was there. Like, I can just tell everybody was excited to be back. Who was here, hyped up and all. So this should be a good season, man. I feel like this season is going to be good because the energy is already outstanding. Hey, now I got my favorite buddy on here. My favorite white boy.
This boy, Moot, right here at practice. Beautiful day.
Talk to him.
Look at it, man. How can you be upset when you're on the field with these goofy boys out here having fun? Come on now.
Yeah, talk to him. Tell him where you from, man. What
I'm
you
from
do?
I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. I'm a utility player. You know, they asked me what position I play. Defense. Stop playing.
Yeah. That's my boy right there. That's my dog.
That big kind of bazooka. Hey.
Let me fit my hat, bro. Let me be professional.
Hey, he's going out of practice.
Bro, we've been here all day.
20 degrees. It's 20 degrees.
What's good, man? What's good?
Bro, it's fucking freezing. We just got done with practice, man. We've been out here. I've been out here since goddamn 1. It's like 6 o'clock. What? Like 5, 6 o'clock, bro. It's fucking freezing. Yeah. And it's freezing, bro. We just got done. Now we're finna go to the crib in a minute, man. Finna hit the field. We just cleaning up the field now. Putting stuff up and shit. Yeah, man. Life of a JUCO band. We don't get managers to come help our shit. You know what I'm saying? We gotta deal with it ourselves. Like, we got, you know what I'm saying?
We ain't got no grounds crew. We ain't got no grounds crew.
No love around this bitch. JUCO bandits. That's why they call it JUCO bandits. Because we gotta do everything our damn selves.
That's what I'm talking about.
You know, oh, shit.
Four of them.
You already know.
Oh yeah, look at Big Boy.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Should be good.
Yeah, man. Goddamn. Look at the look at the feel at night. Feel at night is awesome. Live it. What up, man? Front. Let them know what's up, gang gang.
It's cold as shit.
It's cold as what, man?
It's cold as shit.
That's my boy Fred from DR, man. DR, that's when I catch it right there. These two dickheads, bro. You finna see more of these guys. Oh, man. Bro, just look at it, bro. Build is dope. Mr. Clance.
Yo, boo.
What up, baby?
Mask up this season and get nasty.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Now I just tired of cleaning up, bro. All work is done. Day 2 in the books. Another day of great work, man. We finna go ahead and end out the day. This is the second part of the day is done. Now it's time to go eat, chill, and relax.
Yee-hoo!
Just gotta say, Clint.
I'm gonna say it was a great day, made adjustments, you know, we're gonna hit bomb soon. That's
yeah,
right.
Man. Less than what? Like 16 more days?
That's right.
Less than 16 more days, we'll be here. Opening day against Wake Tech here. Less than 16 more days, baby, here. It's going down. Fev Tech versus Wake Tech. The Trojans versus the Eagles, man. We finna let y'all know, bro, who he is, bro, real quick, real soon.
Make sure y'all boys like, subscribe, follow all the socials, link in the description.
And then now I gotta get to the big guy, man. This is the last man. Coach Love, the head coach.
What's up?
What's up, man? Love to know who you are, where you from, stuff like that. What you expect from us this season?
I'm Coach Love, originally from Bedford, Virginia. Expecting to have a team that's gonna compete hard, play the game the right way, and have a lot of fun while we do it.
You know, it's great to know that the guys did what they were supposed to while they were home over break and away from us, because it clearly shows, and it's only day two. So yes, it's going to be an exciting season come day one.
Yes, sir.
I tell you, man, we're a team to look out for this year, bro. This year has been different. The energy has been up. This is only day two, and it feel like we haven't left. Like, we was on a break for almost a month, came back the first day, feel like we haven't left. Feel like the energy's still there, everything. We finna turn up this year, man. This is day 2, but day number 1 of the vlog. So we finna get lit.